not being up there trying to throw you off, you're trying to get your heel. But as the car rolls around different directions, and your saddle starts to shift, I'm just gonna adjust it. And as it rolls, it comes back up, and my saddle starts to shift, my toe comes out, I fix my saddle, and I'm right back in the gate. Okay? My toe comes out, shifts me right back in my saddle, and I stay in the gate. Same thing if I shift forward. Forward here. I just use my hand to push my chest back on top, and I'm back into my grab. Okay? So this is my height correction drill with my one hand, and this is my hip correction drill with my feet. Alright? So hip correction drill is here. Just losing one point of control for a split second. Correct my hips with my feet, correct my height with my hands.